My name is DEDMan. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact, one of many so-called pieces of Eden. The Templars collect it. It's how we stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. But she's gone now. She was taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her. Or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here. And I need to do it soon. My name is DEDMan. And this is my story.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they-
Now! Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes, maybe, before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then-
Wait, we're leaving?
DEDMan, I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
My love, mi dispiace, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò, combatti. Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio. Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, DEDMan. We have to leave.
really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door!
I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research wing.
Nice walls.
Requesting backup from...
Nancy.
There they are! Don't let them get away! Oh. Holy shit! Look at this place. What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry. Careful. We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
Is that an Animus?
Hold on.
What the? How many of them are there?
Wait.
Is it Animuses or Animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
DEDMan, shut the fuck up. Please. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait. Shit. Come on.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where? Joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh, man.
We're almost there.
Thanks for that. It was great. Shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Loved
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, DEDMan.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No. Not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that, but it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was going to convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
Lucy! You made it! God, it's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code. Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you. And that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that. Knowing that the Templars still exist. What they're planning.
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
What's all this stuff for?
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that.
So how does this work? Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Insieme!
Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Viera. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Cotardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Ah!
Hey! Behind you!
Federico! What are you doing here?
I wanted to see if baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you. Hold on.
What? We've almost won this.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Lend me some floorings then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets. Va bene. That should be enough. Let's get out of here before the guards arrive. Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep. Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
The roof of that church. On the count of three. Uno, due, tre!
Baby brother still has much to learn.
I almost feel bad about this. Ah, oh, no shame in failure.
Come on then, this way.
Where are you going?
You'll see. It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may it never change.
And may it never change us. All right. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later. So it's Vieri. I better hide.
Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Christina!
Who's there?
Me!
Oh, Ezio! I should have known!
May I come in?
Fine, but only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Wait, that came out wrong. Come here.
Oh, Ezio.
Christina! Christina!
Svelia!
Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, that's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Ora, kill him!
There's really no need for violence. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Enough of you left to bury!
that's a man. Not like an ego.
I don't see him anymore.
Very slick. Where are you?
Medic, we've lost the bastard.
Globus. Must be a French cheese.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, Father.
Return to me when it's done.
How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Keep up the good work.
Bisquero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi is in prison. The threat is ended.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Hubert?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here. I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Per piacere, let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco Di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What happened to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass. Here we are. Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Imagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house then.
Si, si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
So Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Lascia lì la pecca, monsieur! thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io. Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Have I seen that man before?
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah, Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend. Ah, ma che ti piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talk, B. But when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
Basta! Mi arrendo!
Stay away from my sister!
Bondi.
Hey, Ezio!
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble. Hmm?
Care for all.
Per Dio! Which corner did you?
Was I in your way?
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
I may be expensive, but my goods are worth the extra quattrini. I've never stopped.
Have you lost your mind? Be gone from here, Shemo.
I'm a silly thing. I meant no harm.
Has he lost his mind?
Coin? Well, actually, yes, it is. Many coins.
Ah, oh, basta, basta.
Ah.
I've traditional remedies.
Luigi, the fish merchant at San Marco, wishes it be known throughout the city.
I have a delivery from...
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
State attenti tutti! The wine merchants left his carriage by Vito the Butchers. Please move it before the evening procession of Santa Croce gets underway. There will be a fine flood.
Father? Federico!
Terezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... when she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Cambio.
warns members to avoid the Bentivoglios of Bologna. Important defaults suffered by the city.
Ezio!
Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfaloniere, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the beginning. It said,
go, Ezio. Go now.
Thank you.
concerning the Republic's fountains. Please do not use dyes or cure in municipal water sources. Remember, all tanning must be conducted outside the city limits. Offenders will be fined.
What is your problem? Did your woman not perform?
There he is, Kuflaju!
Die!
Your position, like you were told!
You deserve, bastardo!
Bastard! Go!
Sup with me. I've
letting off a leak.
Steam, are we?
So sorry, I must have forgotten my medication.
Father said there was a door here. Bring this to Messer Roberto.
Banditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
Eccolo! What do you want, then?
For you to die!
Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options!
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Another
that man looks awful.
He's here!
My God, has his mind snapped?
A message from
the Arte della Lanna. In this year's festival of San Giovanni, be a time of great joy and pride in our great city. The masters of the guild is all another successful year.
All right, but don't touch me. Your hands are filthy.
State attenti! As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed for repairs. All batteries sailing into the main staging box of the city shall be tolled based on points. Notice concerning the Republic's fountains. Please do not use dyes or fuel in municipal water sources. Remember, all tanning must be conducted outside the city limits. Offenders will be fined. By order of the Signoria, all merchants trading in unconverted woolens shall hereby be taxed an extra 100 pounds on all foreign transactions. This will aid in the maintenance of the river. Public's armory and road patrols. To all respected members of the Arte del
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
Need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return, I swear! We will! Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetel.
Better run, boy. And fast.
There! I want it stopped! Hold on!
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Ser Ezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No, it's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house, just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Leave!
Back at town, throw him!
You die, Nora!
Not illegal per se. Remember, it is only divertimento until someone breaks a leg.
Go back down, or I shoot. You're not Bajou.
What?
Come back here.
We have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it. It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You too must learn to blend like us and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. Come a little bit closer, Ezio. Like what you see?
That man before.
That cloak. How terribly unfashionable.
Noble stud, no doubt.
Dio vi benedica.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steer.
Thief!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
Diavolo! My wallet's gone! I've been robbed!